I stop and think what we're actually doing.
Oh gosh.
It's pretty nuts.
We're gonna drive about 5 hours up north into basically central California, into the Sierras, where it's below freezing every night. And there is right now going on a small window of time before the massive storms hit up there. Tomorrow morning at sunset, we're gonna be hiking into Ponhockey in the Sierras.
Oh my.
Right now, we're gonna go see the beach though.
Most people come to California for the beach, the sun, and the sand. But I'm here for the ice. Nowadays, nothing really is ice. Only one of me and nobody's like me. Phone ringing and I tell them it's ice. But first, let's go meet the boys from Pacific Rink and find out who we're going on this trip with.
If you guys remember Todd from the last video, he went to the last rink that we tried to... You tell him what you did.
6 a.m. We gave a new fresh coat of water on the ice. Did it work? Absolutely not. Was the ice still terrible? 100%. Was I frozen? Absolutely. Was the day miserable? Partly. But we were playing hockey, so it was fun.
This time will be different.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have some nice glass. We're going to have some clean ice. And do I got some wheels? I think Jeremy and I are going to have to do a bit of a race.
Oh, you've been working?
I mean, I have not been working.
Hey, okay. You slacked off. I'm going to stop yabbering on camera and get you. We got orders.
I'm trying to make a video here. You go pack your orders.
Get the camera from him. Let's see what he can do.
This is going to go
So what's your technique strategy?
I'm just kind of hitting all the seams first, figuring out what's what.
It only takes me 5 seconds to do it.
Oh, come on now. That's got to go through.
How's he doing so far? He's being a real hoser, if you know what I mean, eh?
I got it. Okay, sorry, right? I don't do this stuff. I make YouTube videos now, so here we go.
You make something, sport.
There you go. We got a box. That was my first time.
You know you're making videos?
I had to.
All right.
I had to figure out the seams first.
Yeah, you don't need to close it yet because the product is not inside.
I just wanted to show you the completed product.
Yeah, let's open it back up and let's get the product in there for the customer.
Hey, Jay, when is this going to get interesting?
Excellent choice, might I add, the pond pack. It's a must-have.
So Jeremy, next part is you gotta write a thank you card. Mike is from Salt Lake City, he's a first-time buyer.
Okay.
Let's write him something nice to remember us by, huh?
My penmanship has not improved since the second grade.
So maybe grow up. Hey Mike, enjoy the pond pack. That's great.
I left room at the bottom for you. I know you're good at the heartfelt stuff, so that's your spot there.
Todd, have you gotten any better at hockey since the last time we skated together?
Well, mentally, I've been preparing.
One eternity later.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
Let's actually go find Todd's skates. They're over here. Come on. Oh, there they are. Oh, here you go. Todd just got them off old spray tan Steve over here. He's been hiding them for the last year.
That's good. I think the best part about this skate is the active rust science experiment that's happening right here.
It could be that, or that they're duct taped together. That might be the best.
Here's the thing, I'm volunteering my time for this stupid mission to Mammoth, and I don't like this disrespect I'm getting from my friend since I was 13 years old.
I found the other one. It's a completely different skate. It's a Pro Model Graph 705, a beautiful skate. The rivets are a little rusty, but this one, which is two sizes too big, should fit well with this one.
So oh, good.
These are the wheels you're going to be on this week.
I think both of these skates are left shoes. so that's also unfair and very cruel.
Well, to be fair, you skate like you got two left feet anyway.
Yeah, you know what? I don't like your attitude, Jeremy. How about that?
Jason, I was promised a beautiful lake frozen perfectly with no snow.
95 degrees, the sun's for, take it or leave it.
I just want to know, how many more boxes do I have to pack before I've earned the right to go to this rink?
Look at this warehouse, homeboy. Oh, the warehouse is a paid sales for.
All right, I'll keep on packing. Package pickup. Check your mailboxes, everybody.
It's coming.
Todd, what's your wardrobe look like for the trip?
This is the Todd flannel. It's designed to make people look beautiful, like I do, and make people look manly, capable of carpentry. If you were a plaid shirt like this, you could build a house with one hand and kill a bison with two hands.
Do you have winter apparel for the...
I absolutely don't own any winter apparel. I'm from Redondo Beach, California,
I don't.
Video guy,
hey.
Number two. Hey, let's see your vehicle.
Yes.
Look at this.
From the Shaggin' Line.
Okay, this guy looks straight from California. Where are you from?
Quebec, Canada.
Quebec, why?
Quebec, eh?
Look at this.
1984.
You went full California right here, didn't you?
You think, oh God, is something gonna jump out and bite?
Yay, snakes.
It glows in the dark.
Oh.
You put a battery there and it's like bright green.
That's sick.
And white puck too.
And a white puck. That's
black smart. Ice, black puck, doesn't work. White puck.
Amazing. Smart.
Prepared. That's awesome, prepared. You ready?
Oh, we're ready, buddy.
How's it going?
How do you, sir?
Doing well.
Happy
How about
California.
You?
California.
Yep. Thank you.
What's up?
What do we got here?
Safety.
Yep, just in case. We came prepared. Ain't no way you're gonna see us coming. Flew 5 hours, drove another hour at 5 a.m. But we're here. Well, almost here. We gotta hike for another hour, but then we'll be here. Look at my bear skin having, no gloves bringing, so cowboy here.
I never learned, dude.
I got you. This one's got the Ninja Turtle grip.
Okay.
You're gonna keep your hands sweating.
Nice.
Got you a left and a right. The way I see it, it's always better when you have to earn it. If you just rock up to the parking lot and go and skate, you gotta hike for it, makes it that much sweeter. It's weird because it's cold, but it feels like a desert. I could be hiking this exact same trail and picture myself just sweating buckets, like in a dry heat, watching lizards skitter across right here. Oh, here we go. There it is. It's beautiful. I like the signs of that. We got some ice. Let's keep heading north. This is amazing. Things are looking good. We found ice, nothing that we can skate on yet, but I mean, these views make it worth it. And Jeff promises me that there is a lake we can skate on up here somewhere. We're gonna keep on searching until we find it. You know that feeling?
Oh yeah, I do it all the time. Never.
You wake up in the morning, there's a puddle that froze over, but then the water drained out of it, and it's just got a skiff of ice across the top. It's like popping bubble wrap.
Hey bro, you know entirely too much about ice.
Only thing we know about ice is Slurpees and Icies.
There it is. Safety warning, don't skate near the river. That's where the thin ice is.
Yeah. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
How's this for California? You got your sandy beach, and then you got your frozen lake. Doing a little pressure test here. It's moving a little. You see those pressure cracks, you know it's not quite thick enough. This lake looks great, but it varies in thickness, probably about between 1 and 2 inches, so not quite good for a big group of guys. Solution? Just keep hiking up, find another lake. It's gonna be colder up there. That one you definitely can't skate on. That's open water right there. What are you doing there, Todd?
We're gonna shoot some rocks into the lake here.
This seems like just, this is what you gotta do. You know, you throw rocks in the river, you gotta snapshot a couple right. pebbles.
This one's gonna go in.
Down in the ravine. Yee! Not quite there, Todd.
All right, Jeremy, what's the move right now?
Well, this is just a little old-fashioned fun, you know? It's, we got throwing rocks in the river, we gotta snapshot some in there.
All right.
Try to at least just clear the ravine.
Here.
A nice splash down over there.
All right, silence. Let's wait for the splash. Yeah. Holding for splash.
He's good stance, you know, good grounded. Shooting from the bottom up. You get that top end out.
Jason, shut your mouth.
Here we go. Listen for the splash.
Oh my God. What? Did that splash in the water?
Was that a fish? Todd's gonna wrist shot one of these into the water.
Wait. Don't use my sticky fucking plug.
Shut up.
No.
I've been doing
serious.
It the whole time.
Use this whole one. Get out of here.
Okay. Yeah!
For the boys!
Yeah! Oh, Canada.
It is warming up now.
It really is.
This scenery has changed once that sun comes up. We've been hiking for about an hour and we haven't found ice that we can skate on yet, but you have to stay tuned for part two because we find perfect ice and it is amazing.